So, Hyterum, this is Yudok, and welcome back to this thing. With only a small group at their disposal, Admiral Hawks and Captain Blackwell make one last stand for the future of Earth, so we have three more missions left.
Bob, it's madness! I'm here at the Golden Gate Bridge, and I've never seen so many cars! They're lined up for hundreds of miles in both directions. These people know that Earth is under attack and there's nowhere to go. I'll be right here.
Woo-wee! Buddy Burns again! We're blowing away prizes! Uh-oh, there goes another one! Corvettes, 2 credits. Fabricators for 10.
We got Lancers as low as 50.
And this weekend only, get ready,
Dreadnought 75.
It's incredible down here. Come on out and get yourself something new. Hey, if we can't find you a ship, I'll eat a mantis.
Why don't you start an evacuation?
The time has come, Commander. Admiral Hawks and Captain Blackwell tell me you are invaluable in getting them to Earth in time. Now that you're here, I have news. There's nowhere to go. The traitor Smirnoff and his mantis allies could attack from anywhere, but it's Earth. That must be your focus.
Okay, this mission hopefully will not be that hard, but we will see. Okay. So thank you guys for watching and see you guys in a mission.